grounded because of the snow and need something interesting to read? How about this? The perfect read for a snow day. Cornwall is a beautiful place, but its golden beaches, rugged cliffs, wild moors and lush estuaries and river valleys belie its strategic importance at the southwestern approaches of the British Isles. Defending it in World War II was of prime importance, as it was one of just two places singled out in Hitler's invasion plans for special operations. Author and historian Phil Hadley specialises in Cornwall in World War II. The RAF Portreath War Diary tells the dramatic story of the Fighter Command sector station that played a key role in the defence of Devon and Cornwall, was involved in operations against enemy shipping and submarines in the southwestern approaches and the Bay of Biscay, sent American paratroops to Operation Torch in North Africa, played a vital part in the air cover of the invasion fleet on D-Day, was involved in the Battle for Normandy, ferried numerous planes to North Africa, the Middle East, Malta and Gibraltar, and was the arrival and departure point for many VIPs, including Prime Minister Winston Churchill, as they came and went from the country. The War Diary sets the base in its community and reveals fascinating insights into the neighbourhood. It is illustrated throughout and has been well received. It is only available at the present time as an e-book. It is available now for download for any e-reader on phone, tablet, laptop, and PC. Costing only $9.99, full details are available at philhadleypublications.com.